In this video, we talk about the device modeling flow from Agilent that helps you achieve your goal of accurately characterizing and modeling cutting-edge silicon and compound semiconductor devices. This diagram illustrates the device modeling flow. Agilent is the only vendor that provides a complete end-to-end flow that goes from automated measurements, device model extraction, and qualification to physical validation. In order to accurately characterize and model devices, you must first design test structures. An important feature of Agilent's Advanced Modeling Analysis Software, or AMA, is the ability to automatically generate GDS2 files that cover all necessary geometries. Agilent's services team has the experience to guide engineers to design specific test structures used for device characterization. This is particularly challenging for RF, where dedicated structures must facilitate accurate de-embedding. Once the test structures have been designed and fabricated, it's time to move on to performing modeling and characterization measurements. As the only vendor that provides leading test equipment and modeling and characterization software, Agilent is uniquely positioned to ensure you can get accurate and reliable measurement results. One of the major challenges today is performing automated measurements across temperature. Agilent's ICCAP Wafer Pro software is a fast single and multi-wafer automated measurement solution. It handles wafer realignment automatically at each temperature change, removing the need for engineers to supervise measurements. Test plans can run automatically at different measurement stations with different hardware, allowing maximum utilization of lab equipment. Wafer Pro builds the foundation that enables advanced statistical analysis and ensures your modeling success. An important category of measurements are those done with the purpose of characterizing and validating devices while they are simulated in a way that is close to their final application. ICCAP has the ability to run a variety of measurements from ring oscillator to power sweep and intermodulation distortion. Now that we have collected the necessary measurement data, let's move on to device modeling. First, we will consider data analysis. Agilent's ICCAP Data Pro software allows users to analyze measured data from different devices or dies and select the data to be used for further modeling. Users first select specific targets like GM or ID and then apply statistical analysis to the population of measured devices. Devices are then ranked on how close they are to the mean value. The typical or golden and corner dies are identified. Next is model extraction. Agilent offers two solutions, Model Builder Program, or MBP, and ICCAP. MBP provides a turnkey silicon device modeling solution for all industry standard models for foundries and IDMs to produce SPICE models in high volume and with high efficiency. MBP offers a great deal of popular productivity enhancing features. For example, the Equation Viewer allows users to see the details of complex model equations and debug models as parameters vary. MBP also provides model extraction packages for high voltage models, SOI, and multi-gate FinFET models, and also statistical and mismatch model extraction and SPICE library construction. With direct loading of in-situ modification of highly hierarchical, highly complex foundry libraries, MBP uniquely enables concurrent design for fabless semiconductor companies. ICCAP is the platform of choice for customers developing their own custom modeling solutions as well as customers modeling compound semiconductor devices. ICCAP's strengths build on its flexibility. ICCAP users can simulate custom subcircuits on a variety of commercial simulators like ADS. ICCAP allows users to write custom extraction routines, create user interface dialogues, and automate extraction flows. ICCAP gives access to cutting-edge model technology for compound semiconductor devices, such as the Agilent HBT model and the Agilent NeuroFET model based on neural network technology. Now let's consider model verification. Agilent's Model Quality Assurance Software, or MQA, serves as a platform for performing automated, comprehensive, and systematic SPICE model qualification. MQA makes it a breeze to automate routine yet critical QA tasks such as physicality, scalability, and robustness checks, cross-VT, cross-polarity, and cross-corner consistency checks, SPICE library regression checks, and library and technology benchmarking. At the end of the model QA process, MQA automatically generates QA reports for efficient sharing among the modeling team, with the internal design community, as well as between foundries and fabless companies. Finally comes PDA creation and verification. AMA provides a solution for cutting-edge technologies where layout dependency effects are important. It supports both sub-circuit-based modeling approach and LVS-centric co-validation of SPICE models and LVS decks. With models created and verified with Agilent's tools, you're now ready to confidently create your PDK. In this video, you have seen the device modeling flow from Agilent that helps you achieve your goal of accurately characterizing and modeling cutting-edge silicon and compound semiconductor devices. Agilent offers solutions that make it easy for you to go from measurement all the way through creating and qualifying models. For more information, visit us at this website,